Hi my dear lovely viewers, welcome back to our channel Prasanth and Stress Creations. Friends, in previous videos we covered these two topics, inverse formula and combination formula. Today we are go through the formulas of identities. Friends, I wanted to make those formulas in front of you. First, those are sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. This is the first one. Next, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equals to 1, and final one is cosecant theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. Okay friends, these are the identity formulas, but it is somewhat difficult to remember. Okay friends, so I wanted to place the tricks for remembering these videos, these formulas. Friends, first one, SC, ST, CC. SC and ST cast boys are going to a exam. In that exam hall, there is a CC camera. Okay, friends. Nothing. SC and ST. Two guys are go to the exam. In that exam, they have a hall. In that hall, there is a CC camera. By remembering these, we can easily remembering these formulas. Friends, here first of all, SC. Here S means sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. And second one, ST, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equals to 1. And finally, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. Okay friends, but in the first formula we have plus, but remaining two have minus. It is somewhat confusing, right? Nothing friends, here tan have a line, put that line here, that is simply secant square theta minus tan square theta. It is easy to remember like this, that only sin square theta plus cos square theta have plus. Okay friends, remaining two have minuses. Okay, they are equated to 1, that's you have to remember. Okay friends, next, you may confuse here because both are C's, then which C come first, whether it is cot theta or cosecant theta, how we can remember now? So focus on this. Okay friends, here cosecant we can write like this, right? Cot we can write like this. C C get cancelled, O O get cancelled. In these two letters, which letter is comes first? Obviously S, right? That's why it is comes first. That means cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. Friends, this is my trick for remembering these identity formulas. Hope that you understand this video. Okay friends, thank you.